As Gokulji told you, this program preparation is going on for almost over a year. And this program under the Avatar Mai Baba Trust has been organized by the library committee. So let me tell you a little about this library in Mehrabad. It's called the Hill Library. When Nana Kher came to stay here in early 70s, those who have visited Mehrabad in the early 70s and 80s would definitely remember the genial personality of Nana Kher, who used to be all the time at the Samadhi and would always welcome people, welcome home. That was his stock phrase. So he gradually started collecting books from Baba lovers, spare copies of their Baba books, and started this library activity here on the hill. Gradually, the collection of the books grew, and that room in front of retreat building was designated as the Mehrabad Hill Library. After beloved Baba took Nanaji away to manage his library there, luckily, a wonderful replacement came in the form of Gokarna Urmila Srivastava, a very enthusiastic couple. And gradually, the activities of this library started growing. And we thought, besides lending books and giving them for reading to people coming here to Mehrabad, there is some other outreach programs also through this library. So around 1999, the trust formed a formal library committee to look after this work so that the activities can be coordinated in a systematic manner and a good shape can be given to all these activities. So after this committee was formed, gradually we started developing more and more activities, because when the people come here, the idea is that Mehrabad should not be a mere place of pilgrimage where people come and bow down at the Samadhi and go back. Those who stay here, come and stay here, should have some other avenues to know more about the life and work of beloved Baba. And from that point of view, these activities were started. The first big program held by the library was the 50th anniversary Avatar Mai Baba's declaration of Avatarhood in 1954. That was a very important event. And thereafter, there was the 50th anniversary of 1954 declaration, Baba's final declaration. That also during the 1954 Sahavas. Then 1955 Sahavas anniversary was commemorated in 1955. Thereafter, Baba's accident in 1956 at Satara, that also was an event which was commemorated here by holding a small gathering of people and sharing some of the people who were present at that time, their experiences about this whole episode. Then in 1958, again, there was a big Sahavas organized by Baba, and that 50th on the anniversary of that Sahavas also was celebrated right here in 2008. Then thereafter, that Baba's universal message, another very important event in Baba's work and activity, the universal message, the 50th anniversary of that also was celebrated in 1958. So that, and in 2009, again 60th anniversary, Baba's new life was celebrated. The important phase of Baba's work was his new life, undertaken in 1949. So in 2009, the 60th anniversary of this event was celebrated, and a wonderful thing took place was, you see, Baba, the new life song, which has been composed by Dr. Ghani, this song was presented in 10 different languages, including English, Spanish, Norwegian, French, Persian, Bengali, Gujarati, Marathi, Telugu, and Hindi. Several Baba lovers had translated this new life song in their own language, and that was presented here. This was a very unique event here. That is how this gradually the activities are started growing. And about 2 years back, we started a new activity called Discovering Avataric Legacy. See, several people are doing some good work at Mehrabad. Where is his badge? He doesn't have a badge. please give him a badge. So this Discovering Avataric Legacy, this program was started in 2010 and 11, two programs took place. And through this program, we want people to share how in their day-to-day activities they are discovering love of beloved Baba. For example, a kitchen is being run here at MPC, then down below at Hostel D. And this work is done out of Baba's love. The people who do this work, manage this kitchen, is doing this out of their love for beloved Baba. So how do they do it? And what they gain out of doing this work? Tate Gerson is doing architectural work here for so many years now. And it's a loving work. This Baba's love, you can see in his creation of his various buildings he has created here. That is how, so, and apart from Mehrabad, there are so many people, they are running Baba centers at some places, doing some other important work. So we want them to come here and share this work they are doing, which is a work for beloved Baba. And from that point of view, we started these two discovering the Avataric Legacy programs, and we have got a wonderful enthusiastic response for this program also. This is how we have been doing these various programs. And now this 1962 East West Gathering was a very, very important event in Baba's work on this earth. So more than a year back, the spade work for this program was started. By obtaining names who are the participants, writing to people, those who are participated in the Sahavas program at that time, to please come here and share their experiences with us so that we who were not participating in that Sahavas can know something about it, get a live picture of that event here. Then many people requested to share their experiences if they could not come in writing so that it can be put in the brochure form. And we got a very enthusiastic reply to this invitation, and a beautiful book has been brought out, which will be released by Bhauji here and later on distributed to all you people. So this is how the work under this library committee is going on, and that has brought us to this today's event of commemoration of 50th anniversary of this East-West Gathering. To this event also, we got a very, very enthusiastic response from people. From India, more than 1,100 people have booked at our hostel D, where the sleeping space is 2 feet by 8 feet. They have to bring their own bedding, sleep on the floor, but still they undergo all these inconveniences, and to share their love for beloved Baba, they come here like this. Then from other centers also we got good response. From the West also, and the biggest group, as Jalbhai told you, of 290 members of the Sufism Reoriented are here and led by Moshe O'Connors. And this is really, really, I would say, a huge response to our program. And thank you very much for coming here. And they have not only come here, but they have got some beautiful programs also for you through films, songs, and some drama skits, etc. And you will next 4 days, you will be witness to all these things. Now this program schedule already displayed here, but let me repeat again that program starts at 9:30 every morning and goes on till 12:30, may be a little overrun thereafter, depending upon the response from the people who come and share their experiences here. Then we'll break for lunch, and pretty long lunch break, I would say, up to 4 p.m. So you can have a good lunch, have a little snooze thereafter, but please don't oversleep, because we want you to be back here by 4 o'clock in the evening. Then from 4 o'clock again, you will witness so many songs and other events here. And up to 6:15, the program will go on. Then we'll have Baba's prayers and aarti sitting right here. We won't move to Samadhi, because after aarti and prayers, there will be some beautiful films will be shown here. So this will be the brief outline of this program. Now, as Gokarnji said, that we had asked many people to send their names who would like to share their experiences here. We did get a response, but still many people, for some reason or other, did not send their names. They are coming to us now saying that please give us an opportunity. Unfortunately, our program schedule is so tight, it will not be possible for us to allow anybody apart from those whose names are displayed in the program schedule. So please excuse us. We understand your love for beloved Baba. We understand that you want to share this love with everybody. But unfortunately, for lack of time, we will not be able to accede to your request. Then, as I already told to you by Gokarnaji, our Bhauji, dear Bhauji, will be coming here at 12 noon today to formally inaugurate this program. Though we have started the program, he will make a formal inauguration. So this program also is being put live on the internet, to the web. Thanks to our Hyderabad people, they have been doing this every year for all the programs here. During Amarditi also, you can watch this program, Amarditi program going on here, sitting at your home, wherever you are in this world. So they are also here, and this program is being put live on the web. So all you who are present here, and all those who will be watching this program sitting somewhere else, I would request you to enjoy this program and let your hearts overflow with beloved Baba's love. Avatar Meher Baba Ki.